This is the old spaghetti factory. So I'm walking west. I think the next signal after Gordon is, this is the one. I think that's the one he's been following, if I'm not mistaken. So this is Gordon and Sunset Boulevard. Oh, these have been following me since I thought they were waiting for dim sum eats. They're not. Here comes one. I thought those guys were waiting to eat, and they weren't. Here's Gordon. Here we are, Lavage. Bag. That's a gang stalker. Yep. CRS. This is a black BMW BUG 9301. Bug 9301. This one I seen earlier, the Lexus. This is 7HRE 366. This is at 6087 Sunset Boulevard. And most likely they don't care if you see their license plate, is because they probably switch them out. I wonder where they're going. Excuse me.
I have a peace program. I received 2 congressional awards from the White House for writing peace programs. Right this way.
It's available.
Herald Way. I'm gonna cheat, maybe. Or maybe I can cheat and cross. Viacom. This is a game soccer. Well, looks like one. That drives by up and down Santa Monica Boulevard. Paper plates. They should have regular plates. This is Selma and Gower. Shut. Thank you. Oh, that must be a club. That's a familiar sound. Very familiar. I've heard that sound before. Oh yeah, gang stalkers here at Vista Del Mar. There's another one. So this one actually I'm familiar with. So basically what I'm gonna do is cross and paper plates. They all got paper plates. Selma. Going back on Selma. So, unless they're getting high in the car and masturbating, I don't know. So, we're going west on Selma. And this street is Argyle. That's a BMW SUV. And I think that's an old Toyota. They're going kind of fast. Look at it. I think that's a black Porsche. Kind of dangerous. It is a residential area. Argyle. Homeless girl's gone. There we are. Here comes the Mercedes.
They told me that this Friday they would hit me up and say, let me give you an update if I would work this Monday.
Probably not gonna make it, but at least I need to charge my battery, so that's one thing I need to do. Security. I've seen her yesterday evening. $1,600 buying. Oh. had to do it because he would have been hit by that car. That's a Range Rover. At least I'd have a video of it. The white Prius might be a Derby tenant. I'm not really sure, but you never know. Might be closed already. We'll see. So fake. I just want to see if they have any meat. Oh, they got in. So you never know.